Walking into a store to browse DVDs to rent seems like a pretty long time ago now. But there was no other way customers could access movies that were recently on the big screen. Then, something happened. And this something was called video on demand, or streaming, as it's now more commonly known. The transition from DVD rental stores to streaming is part of a phenomenon known as digital disruption. This is a change or transformation caused by emerging digital technologies and new business models. It isn't just the entertainment industry which has been affected by digital disruption. With so many organizations using technology, digital disruptions impact everyone, from leaders and employees to customers, like our movie fan. And while there are some cons, digital disruption is undoubtedly a good thing. Simply put, companies that disrupt are the ones that stay on top. That's what we'll be talking about in this course. We'll look at the pros of digital disruption, as well as some of the risks. We'll also provide tips on how you can embrace and apply digital disruption best practices in your workplace.